Hello all, welcome to Little Edge Kitchen. Today, let's cook chicken drumstick in Dutch oven. Potato, onion, carrot, lemon. Cut all the vegetables into cubes, dried red chili, pound them, chili powder, pepper, pound them. Pepper powder, coriander seeds, pound, coriander powder, spice, pound, spice powder, ginger, garlic and turmeric, pound them into coarse paste. Now slit the chicken . Let's marinate curd, ginger, garlic, turmeric paste, coriander powder, red chili powder, pepper powder, spice powder, and salt. Mix them, marinate them. Let's season the vegetables. Pepper powder and salt. Let the vegetables soak in this. Now let's take Dutch oven . Place a stand . Arrange the wooden skewers . You can even use a mesh tray . Ground net oil . Now place the marinated chicken . Marinated vegetables . So when you add the vegetables here, the juices from the chicken will be settled down, so it will get cooked. Cover the Dutch oven. And start cooking them. To know more about the Dutch oven, check out my website. The link is given in the description box.